Mrs. Nathan strikes me really as the last person in the world I'd think of as a rugged individualist. But as a vice presidential candidate on the Libertarian Party ticket, she preaches no government at all. And like the presidential candidate, Dr. John Hospers, she says the nation started with capitalism and free enterprise, and Americans should get rid of the government. She's serious about this, though she says she knows she can't get elected. But Mrs. Nathan is looking toward the future.
If people know about Dr. Hospers and myself, and if they write in our names, and we have a strong write-in campaign going here locally in Texas, and I hope it will get stronger, and we have a write-in campaign in several other states. We're on the ballot in the state of Washington, in Colorado, in New Hampshire, in five or six other states. This will, I'm sure, give us additional strength on the local elections in the